Hi. Have you ever been in a panel style interview and it felt a little bit like production? All too real right now, but my name is Brittany Brown and I'm a part of BST. And today in Pro Tips with BST, we're gonna talk about preparing for a panel style interview. So today we're gonna share with you three tips on how you can prepare for a panel style interview. Tip number one, do your homework. What that means is you wanna research first the company in which you'll be interviewing for. To an employer, this will show that you're engaged and that you're interested in learning where you're gonna work. So the other part of doing your homework is get an idea of who's interviewing you. You can use tools like LinkedIn, for example, to do some research. You can also decide to read the room once you get to the interview. Look and see if there are any pictures or any kind of indicators that might give you an idea of who that person could be. Tip number two, be prepared to ask some questions. Remember when I talked a little bit earlier about researching the company? Well, now is the time for you to use that information to personalize and customize your question for the interviewer. Be sure to also take some notes so that you can reference them later. Last but not least, tip number three, be sure to highlight your skills and everything that you bring to the table. So you can mention things like being collaborative or having problem-solving skills or teamwork skills. Also, when you're explaining your skills, make sure that you address everyone in the room, because again, don't forget, this is a panel style interview. So remember those three tips that we talked about. This has been Pro Tips with BST. I'm Brittany Brown. Until next time.